Got a question. Buyers, realtors, for the second week in a row, interest rates have been dropping. When you're writing your offers, does it still make sense to ask for a rate buy down? Ask for a credit of 3-6% to buy the rate down? Or do you just ask for a lower price, price reduction, something of that sort, and just refi when the rates come down? Where's there more value at? What are you guys doing? Let me know.